Why don't you show off your disappearing trick?
I've got bad news. The only way to bring the lift down is to trigger the alarm, which I bet will bring us a lot of unwanted attention.
Triggering the alarm? Isn't this supposed to be a surprise attack?
That's our ride, team.
Ah, playtime's over already!
Thank you. Spider-Man. Shame. I do so enjoy winding him up.
He won't give up.
Deal with you myself.
We need to get him off his horse.
Come on, you pick up the orange rock. You think you can stop me? Pathetic little rock! Time to fly, super nothings!
Now we show up what it's like between a rock and a hard
destroying the Fantastic Four. What a pleasant surprise!
You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
Ah! This is it, you worms! This is getting dull without the spider to keep me entertained.
You can alter your shape into something useful.
Believe it! You won't get away with this!
Don't force me to use Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom.
Does that look like a ray gun to you, Reed?
Usually ray guns use focused light, whereas this appears to use cosmic energy.
Why don't you just ask him? Villains love to talk about their stuff. Hey, Doom, what is that thing?
Oh, you'd like to see it in action? Very well.
Shield Helicarrier, this is Fury. Hill, are you there?
Here, sir.
Listen, we've located our silver friend. We'll bring him back to the carrier.
Doom is taking off with Loki. That's a bad match. Bad for us, I mean. Can you locate them?
We can.
Just like you can track me anywhere, apparently.
They're headed out to sea, sir.
Contact Professor X and see if he can spare some mutants to help us track down all of Doom's associates.
Yes, sir.
Yeah! Oh!
Loki and Dr. Doom are heading out over the ocean, possibly looking for more cosmic bricks. We need you to fly out there and find them.
What is Brother Loki thinking, associating with this villainous Doom character? I shall bash some sense into him.
Take it easy, Hammerhead. We need to find him first.
SHIELD research submarines are extremely useful for taking the fight to bad guys while underwater. These subs feature advanced tracking equipment, ideal for locating enemies or items of interest.
Where exactly are you sending me on my date with Thor?
A SHIELD research submarine.
A research vessel covered with weapons. That's deceptive labeling.
That is not our research sub.
Whoa! Don't tell me. You got here on a really long spider line.
No. You're not the only one that can fly. Compliments of Mr. Nick Fury and SHIELD.
You know, I could fit you with a rocket-propelled iron suit if you like.
Sounds heavy.
Yeah, is it the maid's day off? What a mess. Whoa!
Try using your laser to cut a shape out of that.
My spider sense again. What is it? My spider sense is tingling.
Switch will need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
Spider sense is tingling.
Good job, Spidey. Great, let's go.
I'm trying to concentrate, and you're making all this noise? Get 'em, boys!
Fishing trawler? I hope we're not the catch of the day. Spider sense again. What is it?
Iron Man and Human Spider, the way is open.
Nothing can penetrate my psionic force field!
Thank you.
I am not done yet! Here I go again!
Murdoch! I can't believe this! You're such a disappointment! It was it enough?
No! He just stole our sub.
Any lightning inside this vessel. We're trapped.
Worry not, Thor. My telekinesis can separate water molecules.
Nice. Never saw this coming. Gene, how long can you keep this bubble stable?
I can keep you safe for now, but my power is focused on this force field. Keep me safe.
How can we be so far underwater? We're
spider sense again. What is it?
Incoming! You must be around here somewhere.
Keep them off me.
Here comes your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Jarvis, any sign of that research sub? Doom was inside when the tanker blew.
It appears as though he may have been caught in the destruction of the tanker, sir. I am detecting another vessel not too far away from your coordinates.
My spidey sense. Something close by.
you humans decorate your ocean floors with statues?
The rubble-strewn look is very in right now. Something close by.
How about you just open the hatch?
Oh, really? With the banging? Really?
Hey Doc, why do you need all those cosmic bricks?
I don't share my plans with insects.
How about a god then?
To mind your manners around a lady. Yes, yes. It's on my to-do list.
I know why you're here, Silver Surfer. But I'm still not sure what Loki and Doom want with your boss.
Reed Richards and Hulk are ready to stop Lady Liberty. Are you sure you want Wolverine on this operation?
I know cooperation isn't in his nature, but we need him.
You'll need a plane to follow Magneto and, I can't believe I'm even saying this, the Statue of Liberty.
We've prepped a Hulk-proofed vehicle to take you to the Statue of Liberty. Wolverine will meet you there.
I hope those guys are all right. It must be weird seeing something bigger and greener than yourself stomping around for a change. Hey, Bruce?
Ah!
Don't worry. We'll take Lady Liberty down and get you back on top in no time.
You guys sure took your time. You ready for our little field trip?
Roxxon undisputedly leads the world in energy production. Its power plant, located a short distance from New York, is rumored to contain some kind of experimental reactor core.
Come, my mutant brothers. We need to core this nuclear plant.
Hulk, be careful! She's a national treasure! And her hat is really pointy!
Gets better and better.
That was close.
Pilot error!
You said it, bub.
I guess I just snapped. Yeah.
This might require some extra muscle power.
Security support structure!
That burn a metal statue's hand.
I actually have a theory about it.
Don't actually care, Bub.
This could be tricky. We need to figure out a way to get across.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
Stay clear of them unless you want a 10,000 volt surprise.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating ability.
That ought to get the second one moving.
Reactor. I built a miniature one of those for my second grade science project.
This copper-clad footwear.
Hey, watch it, bub. Get off.
Hey, we're inside the statue.
You know, I've lived in New York all this time and I've never been inside this thing.
Allow me to give you the tour.
Beginning our attack run now.
Anything in this place still works. This junk's older than me.
Thank you.
That was a little too close.
I hear you, big guy.
I am the Mind's Master. You can call me Mastermind. I have the only truly unbeatable mutant power to control your mind. A primitive mind. So easy to control.
No! You can't turn me into a monster. I won't let you.
Logan! Mastermind is making you think we're your enemies! You gotta fight back!